U.S. President Barack Obama has said that North Korea represents a threat not just to Asia, but to the United States. Obama and South Korea's President Park Geun-hye warned that they will respond firmly to any provocation. In March, North Korea had warned that it would not rule out a new form of nuclear test to boost its nuclear deterrent after the United Nations Security Council condemned Pyongyang's launch of a mid-range ballistic missile into the sea east of the peninsula. Ukraine has accused Russia of seeking to trigger a third world war as military tensions soared in the east of the country. U.S. President Barack Obama also led a diplomatic charge against Russia. Meanwhile, a rocket-propelled grenade blew up a Ukrainian military helicopter sitting on the tarmac at a base near the eastern town of Kramatorsk. Kyiv announced that its forces were now seeking to blockade rebels inside another flashpoint town, Slavyansk, to prevent military reinforcements from arriving. And in Syria, at least 27 people have been killed in an airstrike in the northern province of Aleppo. The raid comes amid a massive aerial offensive on rebel-held areas across the province and Aleppo city that began in mid-December. Human Rights Watch has accused Syria's regime of wreaking disaster with its airstrikes on the area. Bureau Report, DD News.